My ex look average, crush hard, smoking sadness, crying, I know savage. I just pulled up with a bad bitch, she's so bad. My ex look average, crush hard, smoking sadness, crying, I know savage.
I love summer. Summer 17, it be you and me on a white sand beach sipping Hennessy. Tell me what you want, tell me what you need in a new M3 with the leather seats. Whatever, it's nothing, we stunting forever. This money keep coming forever, yeah. Summer 17, it be you and me on a white sand beach sipping Hennessy. Shot my girls working fast food. Ride that uniform, looking so cool. I gone through. You never work that day job again. Baby, let's make some plans. I wanna get to know you. And if you're lonely, I know what you gone through, yeah. Just tryna show how a real wanna treat you, yeah. Know you perfect, know you worth it. Yeah, you deserve it. You text me flirting, where you working, need you in person. So tell me what you want. You can sit in front, rolling out the weed with the windows up. You a good girl, you don't gotta give it up. We do what you want, girl, it's only us. Summer 17, it be you and me on a white sand beach sipping Hennessy. Tell me what you want, tell me what you need in a new M3 with the leather seats. Whatever, it's nothing, we stunting forever. This money keep coming forever, yeah. Summer 17, it be you and me on a white sand beach sipping Hennessy.
Doing, let me get into their Discord real quick just so I can hear them. Oh shit, is this the cool peeps?
Bo peeps.
I like the pirate.
This is where all the cool peeps are.
Oh yeah,
I love the pirate.
camera's pretty sweet, yeah.
I'm the coolest one here. Alright.
So what new Warframe did you get?
I got Mirage.
Ooh.
I got a bunch.
I gotta level her up, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I wish... Well, I don't know.
I got my Frost. Ooh, I can do my Mastery rank up in 2 hours or something like that, but... I did some things today, and I got my Warframe up a couple levels, I think.
Oh yeah, I saw you streaming earlier. That and WoW.
Yeah, man. I do gotta play WoW more, though. Greg is gonna, like, give me $10 if I get to 110, like, soon. So I'm, like, on a time limit for it.
To grind to level 110?
Yeah, like, just grind out. Like, all I have to do is 5 more levels, but it's ridiculous. So I just gotta do that, and then he'll, like, literally just donate me $10. He's, like, trying to give me incentive. I could, but then that would just, like, that would just cheat the system.
Well, doesn't it cost, like, $10? It's, like, you basically, like, in the max level character.
Yeah, but I already got, like, 5. I only need 5 more levels, so I might as well just do it.
But then you can have 2 max level characters.
Also, you should get this one.
That's huge.
This one's fucking awesome. Arcturus.
I don't like the things that look like obnoxiously big.
So
like
wait a second. So I technically can't do my next story quest until I get... What were you talking about those requirements earlier?
I should tell you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it says you need like a Venus Junction or some shit.
For which one is that? Where it says prerequisites? I can't say that word. Prerequisites, yeah. Yeah, Venus, I need the Venus Mercury Junction.
Logan, get the tentacle
ones. Mars Junction, Mastery Rank 2 for the Archwing. Okay, I need Mastery Rank 2 and Mars Junction. So, how do I get Mars Junction?
Go to Mars Junction, and I'll tell you.
It would probably be on the star map, right?
The Uru, it's like a...
How you spell it?
U-R-U. Pretty cool.
Complete quest once away.
For the Ubiyat. It's like super fucking gnarly. Really.
Jeez, I gotta go.
I kinda want one that glows though. I think I'm gonna get the Prism or Pyro.
Kinda, the Pyro is kinda short though. It's like, oh.
Yeah, I want like a long one that's like big.
Josh, as always, thank you for the host.
What, y'all ballin'?
Yeah, y'all ballin' that boy.
This one looks like a fucking shower curtain on your back.
Yeah, that one looks stupid. Looks like drain pipe things.
Honestly, I like this one. The Chiral Patera.
Once away. Where do I see that quest to, like, choose it?
This one looks more like Batman. I'm gonna get this one.
I hate that I've only played this game, like...
I like the other one better.
Once awake.
Wait, what? This one looks different.
I gotta get the Mercury.
Oh, I meant this one.
Yeah, that one. I like that one better. Better.
I need more money then.
Venus!
I need you to buy it for me, Allison. If you buy me this, I'll give you 50 plat. Well, 49 plat, since I have 99.
So what I'm assuming, to get to the Mercury Junction, you basically just, like, complete quests on, like, Venus? Because to get to the one mission or the one quest or whatever that I need to do, I need to do the quest once awake, but that requires, like, going to Mercury, and I'm not there yet.